Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to Hello Elementary and Junior High School. I'm Cedar of Class 803.
I'm Winnie from Class 801.
And this is our lunch.
Our date.
This is lunch date with Cedar.
Winnie.
For today's video, let's talk about
National Parks of Taiwan.
中华民国国家公园。
Taiwan's national parks are some of the most beautiful and diverse in the world.
They offer a unique glimpse into Taiwan's national beauty and rich cultural heritage.
Currently, there are 9 national parks and 1 national natural park, which are administered by the Ministry of Interior.
These parks are a must-visit destination of everyone who loves nature and culture.
And let's begin. The first one, Kending National Park.
Kending 国家公园.
It's located in Pingtung County.
在屏东县.
And next one, 玉山 National Park.
玉山国家公园.
It's in Nantou County.
在南投县.
阳明山 National Park.
阳明山国家公园.
It is in Taipei City and New Taipei City.
在台北市和新北市.
Taroko National Park.
太鲁阁国家公园.
It's in Taichung City and Nantou County, Hualien County.
在台中市南投县和花莲县.
Next.雪霸 National Park.
雪霸国家公园.
It is in Hsinchu County, Miao Li County, and Taichung City.
在新竹县、苗栗县和台中市.
Next, 金门 National Park.
金门国家公园.
It is in 金门 County.
在金门县.
东沙 Ato National Park.
东沙环礁国家公园。
It is in 高雄 City.
在高雄市。
Next. 台江 National Park.
台江国家公园。
It is located in 台南 City.
在台南市。
South Penghu Marine National Park.
澎湖南方四岛国家公园。
It's in Penghu Island.
在澎湖县。
寿山 National Park.
寿山国家自然公园.
It is in 高雄 City.
在高雄市. That's it.
These national parks serve as protected space for natural wildlife and historical sites, contributing to the preservation of Taiwan's natural beauty andBiodiversity.
Experience the adventure of a lifetime in Taiwan's natural parks. Pack your bag and let's go. Once again, this is Cedar
Twilly
saying, an English a day makes fellow students smart and happy. See you next week. Here are
our date.
This is lunch date with Cedar
Twilly.
Goodbye.